Hello students and learners, welcome to the Brainbox tutorials. I am Priyanka and here is chemistry paper of ICSE class 10 2020 board paper. So let's start with section 1 in this video, and I'll upload the second section also very soon. So let's begin. Section 1, question number 1. First question is A. The element with highest ionization potential is. So with element with highest ionization potential will be helium. The reason is the ionization potential increases in period from left to right and decreases in group. So helium will have the highest ionization potential. Now second number is the inert electrode used in the electrolysis of acidified water. So in acidified water the inert electrode used is platinum. Now next, number 3, a compound with low boiling point. So see, first 3, sodium, calcium and potassium chloride, they are electrovalent compound, and low boiling point is only with covalent compound. So number D, carbon tetrachloride, is the correct answer. Now number 4, the acid which can produce carbon from cane sugar. So this will be concentrated sulfuric acid because it acts as dehydrating agent. So wo wala reaction. Now question number 5, the organic compound having a triple carbon-carbon covalent bond. So that means it's alkyne. So what's the general formula of alkyne? CnH2n-2. So the correct answer will be C3H4. Let's see, C3, so H will be 2 into 3, 6 minus 2, 4, right? So number A will be correct. Now B, state one relevant observation for each of the following reaction. So number 1 is addition of concentrated nitric acid on copper. So observation will be reddish brown color gas will be evolved, that is NO2, nitrogen dioxide. Number 2, addition of excess ammonium hydroxide into copper sulfate solution. So deep blue solution is observed, or you can also write the name, that is tetramine copper sulfate solution. Number 3, a piece of sodium metal is put into ethanol at room temperature. So hydrogen gas releases, so you will say that you will write that a gas with effervescence releases, that is hydrogen gas. Number 4, zinc carbonate is heated strongly. So relevant observation, see, zinc oxide and carbon dioxide is formed. So you can write about carbon dioxide that gas evolves which turns lime water milky. Or for zinc oxide also you can write that a yellow powder is left which turns white when it cools down. Okay, now number 5, sulfide ore is added to a tank containing oil and water and then stirred or agitated with air. This is from froth flotation. So you will write that what will you observe, that froth appears on the surface. Now number C, write a balanced chemical equation for each of the following. So first one is reaction of carbon powder and concentrated nitric acid. See, I have written the reaction here. This is the reaction, carbon with HNO3. So it will make carbon dioxide NO2 and 2H2O. Next was reaction of excess ammonia with chlorine. So here it is, excess ammonia with chlorine will make nitrogen gas and NH4Cl. Okay, number 3 is reaction of lead nitrate solution with ammonium hydroxide. So lead nitrate with ammonium hydroxide will make chalky white precipitate of lead hydroxide and NH4NO3, that is sodium nitrate. Next one, fourth one was producing ethane from bromoethane using ZN or CU couple in alcohol. So here is the answer, C2H5Br, that is bromoethane reducing agent, ZN CU couple. So C2H6 plus HBr hydrogen bromide is formed. Number 5 was complete combustion of ethane. So complete combustion, normally any fuel when it is burned, so it releases carbon dioxide and water vapor. So that you will do and balance the equation. Okay, now number D was draw the structural formula. So dimethyl pentane, pentane that means 5 carbon, see 1 2 3 4 5, and if you will either you start from here or here counting. So I have started from here, so second number carbon here, so dimethyl CH3 here and CH3 here, and then fill all the 4 bonds with hydrogen. So 2 dimethyl pentane. Next one was methanol. Methanol means one carbon, and all in one bond OH will be there, and in another 3 H will be there. Then there was isopropane. Now actually propane does not have any isomer. So if isopropane, that means normal propane you will have to make. So normal propane I have made C3 and this. So either maybe in your exam this has been corrected, but if it is not corrected, so isopropane means normal propane. Now write the IUPAC name for the following compounds. Acetaldehyde is ethanol, aldehyde, and acetylene is ethane, right? Now number E, state one relevant reason for each of the following. Graphite anode is preferred to platinum in the electrolysis of molten lead bromide. So graphite anode is preferred to platinum because it is not affected by the corrosive or by the reactive bromine vapors. Okay. So number two is soda lime is preferred to sodium hydroxide in the laboratory preparation of methane. So there were two reasons you can write, any one, because one relevant reason you will have to write. Either you write that sodium hydroxide is deliquescent, that is why soda lime is preferred, or you can also write that soda lime does not affect the glass, hard glass tube. Okay, number three, hydrated copper sulfate turns crystal turn white on heating. So it turned white. See, hydrated copper sulfate crystal are blue in color, but when water is lost, then it becomes white. So you will say when it is heated, they lose water of crystallization, so they turn white. Now in number four, it is written concentrated nitric acid appears yellow when it is left for a while in glass bottle. So you will write that due to thermal decomposition of a part of HNO3 when it is kept in air, reddish brown color NO2 gas is dissolved in the acid. So it gives a yellow tinge. Number five is hydrogen chloride gas fumes in moist air. So hydrogen chloride gas fumes in moist air because it makes hydrochloric acid when it reacts with moisture of the air. Okay. Number 5 was from mole concept. So see, I have solved this sum. So first of all, read this. The amount of each reactant required to produce 750 milliliter of carbon dioxide. So these are the two reactants. When 2 volume of carbon monoxide with 1 volume of oxygen to produce 2 volumes of carbon dioxide. So first of all, we'll have to calculate the amount of each reactant, that is kitna milliliter is CO and O2. So see here, you will by Gay-Lussac law, we will write that 2 volume of CO2 is produced by 2 volume of CO. So 750 milliliter will be produced by 750 milliliter CO. Okay, and then for O2, you will write 2 volume of CO2 is produced by 1 volume of O2. So 750 will be produced by 375 milliliter of O2. Okay, this is first one. Now second question was the volume occupied by 80 gram of carbon dioxide at standard temperature and pressure. Volume occupied by the molecular weight of carbon dioxide is 22.4 liter, and carbon dioxide's molecular weight is what, 44 gram. So by unitary method you can use this. Molecular weight of CO2 is 44 gram. So unitary method se kardo, 44 gram CO2 occupies 22.4 liter, to 80 gram kitna karega. So when you will calculate, pura to nahi aayega, 40.7 liter mera aaya tha. 40.727 something aa raha tha. So either 40.7 will be correct, 40.73 likh rahe ho to bhi right hi hai. Number 3 is calculate the number of molecules in 4.4 gram of CO2. Now again, CO2 ka molecular weight is 44 gram. 44 gram mein kitne molecules hai? 6.02 into 10 to the power 23. So 4.4 gram mein kitne honge? So again, when you will do this, see, when 4.4 gram contains itna, तो 4.4 ग्राम में क्या होगा, जब कैंसिल करोगे नीचे बचेगा 10, सो 6.023 इनटू 10 टू द पावर 22 मॉलिक्यूल्स. ओके, एंड नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 वाज स्टेट द लॉ एसोसिएटेड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. तो 1 नंबर में हमने यूज किया था गे-लुसैक लॉ, सो आंसर विल बी गे-लुसैक लॉ. Now question number G, give one word or a phrase for the following statement. So first one is chemical bond formed by a shared pair of electrons each bonding atom contributing one electron to the pair. So they are sharing, that means it's a covalent bond, and each electron contributing, so single covalent bond. Okay, so the answer will be single covalent bond. Now next one is electrode used as a cathode in electrode refining of impure copper. So in cathode, cations migrate, so that means copper will migrate towards cathode, pure copper. So in cathode also pure copper should be there, so pure copper rod or pure copper. Then number 3, the substance prepared by adding other metals to a base metal in appropriate proportion to obtain certain desirable properties. So answer will be alloy. Number 4, the tendency of an atom to attract electrons to itself and combine in a compound, so this is electronegativity. Number 5, the reaction in which carboxylic acid reacts with alcohol in the presence of concentrated H2SO4 to form a substance having a fruity smell. तो हर बार organic chemistry में बोलते हैं बहुत important है, this is esterification. Okay, so alloy, electronegativity, esterification. Now number H का fill in the blank, the polar covalent compound in gaseous state that does not conduct electricity. Okay, now polar covalent compound, तो इन तीनों में ही ammonia है, सिर्फ gaseous state में भी है. ऐसे भी confusion होता है तो methane और ammonia में होता है, because carbon tetrachloride तो liquid है और methane non-polar है, तो मैं book में बहुत clearly लिखा हुआ है, so ammonia is the answer. Now number 2, a salt prepared by displacement reaction, तो ये होगा ferrous chloride, ये Fe plus HCl बनाता है FeCl2, तो वाला पार्ट है फेरस क्लोराइड. नाउ नंबर ऑफ मोल्स इन 11 ग्राम ऑफ नाइट्रोजन गैस इज, नाउ सी नाइट्रोजन गैस मतलब 14 × 2 = 28, तो 28 ग्राम में कितने मोल्स होते हैं, 1, तो 11 ग्राम में कितना होगा, 11/28, तो सॉल्व करोगे तो आंसर आएगा 0.39. नाउ एल्कलाई विच कम्प्लीटली डिसोसिएट्स इंटू आयन, सो कम्प्लीटली जो डिसोसिएट होता है वो होता है लिथियम हाइड्रोक्साइड, ये रिएक्टिव है. लास्ट वन इज एन अलॉय यूज टू मेक स्टैचू, दिस इज वेरी इजी, ब्रॉन्ज यूज होता है, राइट. सो ये हमारा हो गया सेक्शन 1, और मैं सेक्शन 2 बहुत जल्दी अपलोड करूंगी. तो सेक्शन 1 अगर अच्छा लगा, प्रॉपरली सारी चीजें तुम्हारी जो भी डाउट्स है वो क्लियर हुए हैं, तो प्लीज हिट द लाइक बटन. मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब इट, और मैं बहुत ही जल्दी सेक्शन 2 भी लेकर के आऊंगी. तब तक इंजॉय करो, काफी छुट्टियां हैं बीच में, ओके, और फिर पढ़ाई करना भी स्टार्ट कर देना फ्रेश होकर के. बाय बाय, जय हिंद.